How ancient concrete heals itself. Modern concrete can crack and crumble in just 50 years. But ancient Roman structures, like the Pantheon, have survived for over 2 millennia. Even in harsh seawater, how did they create this immortal concrete? Here's the process they use. First, the Romans mixed volcanic ash, lime, and water. But crucially, they added chunks of quicklime, creating small, white speckles in the concrete called lime clasts, which were long thought to be a mixing mistake. Next, the concrete was poured and left to harden over time. The big reason this mistake was actually a stroke of genius is that it gave the concrete a secret power, self-healing. When a tiny crack forms and water seeps in, it reacts with these lime clasts. This chemical reaction creates new calcium carbonate crystals that grow and spread, filling the crack and sealing the damage completely, making the structure strong again. And so, the secret to Rome's eternal structures wasn't a flaw, but an ingenious built-in repair system that allowed their concrete to literally heal itself.